always wanted to know how to cycle and see the best sights in Amsterdam. Well, here it comes. I'm gonna take you on a full bike tour that I often do with my guests. I will make some stops here and there and share a little bit about what we see. When you come to Amsterdam, you can see it for yourself. It's gonna be a little bit rough, but welcome on the bike tour. My name is Rocco from Romantic Tour Amsterdam. And I'm just gonna hold this camera in my hand and let's start exploring the streets of Amsterdam. First of all, you wanna make sure you get the right bike. So I recommend Mac Bike. They leave here at the back of me, you can see it. And they rent very, very good bikes. I tried several different bikes and in my experience, this is the best bike rental in Amsterdam. So are you ready? Let's get cycling. Let's get ready on the bike. I'm gonna turn the camera around so you can see what I see.
Woerden and Rotterdam Centraal from
2 bikes. In the back you see the old harbour. That white building is the museum next with the Amsterdam lookout. This gives you the best view of the city. It's a sunny day, best day for a bike tour. going to enter now into the Jordan area, Jordan district. We are now in the Jordan, and this street used to be actually a canal, completely reclaimed. Now soon you will see the Northern Markt. Short stop here. This is Winkel, and they are famous for the apple pie. So when you are here in Amsterdam, go and check out some apple pie here, the best one in the city. Saturday there's long queues. Here there is a market every Saturday, an organic market, which I go to my shopping in the Noorder Kerk. Okay, let's go on. Hope you enjoy it. Look at that view there. Love these houses. 7 years I live here now. 7 years. Still, the beauty keeps amazing me. Incredible. Smaller streets. Look at the sun. Beautiful day. People sitting outside. Church. It's the Westerkerk, the Western Church. streets, cafes and bars and restaurants. Here on the corner, it's a nice place for a typical Dutch meal. They're closed now, but they will be open when you're here. You can try the typical Dutch meal, which is stamppot. And here, to make a short stop, is the Anne Frank House. The green building you see, we'll zoom in a little bit. That's it. That was the business of her father, and behind there is the hidden annex, and the entrance is there. Rembrandt van Rijn was buried. And a stunning view over the Egelantiersgracht. Sorry, the Bloemgracht. We're now going on the Prinsengracht. This is part of the canal girdle. Amsterdam, there's only one houseboat museum. There's only one, and it will stay like that because they don't give out any permits. That's here, the houseboat museum.
Now we are entering at Vondel Park, famous park, and as you can see we're going down a little bit, actually laid low, and every 30 years they have to redo the park, so it's sort of slowly sinking down, and you can see that when it rains a lot, you see a lot of pools of water here.